so she was looking right at me when she was eating her food. It was really exciting, and it was my first opportunity to see a live panda. We're here to see how these areas are set up because we want to make sure that the giant pandas that come to San Francisco have the best habitat, and we're going to be working with folks here to understand what that entails in terms of food, in terms of structure, how we set it up at our zoo, because we want our pandas to be really happy. It's so important that we recognize where there are ways to find common ground and ways that we can agree on something like pandas. Pandas are joy. Pandas represent a form of diplomacy, pure fun, excitement, and joy. San Francisco continues to be a warm, welcoming place for people who come from China, and we're really happy that our sister city relationship continues to be strong.